the sun was like beating down us all day.
Mara Depew and Congo Brazzaville C, CIC 3 star.
Okay. You know, in the old days,
perfect.
We did an event.
Yeah,
South Virginia.
Thank you so much.
In the summer.
Sorry, I thought
it was spring and fall.
Oh, interesting. Yeah, sorry.
And you didn't have to go down to the river. Right now, it's just the rain. That's
sorry,
no, it's not stop. It's not stop. Yeah, it's funny when I.
That's not
people really that aren't familiar with the sport without like, my daughter. And I'm like, so when does the season end? I'm like, that would be never.
Like, it,
you just move with the seasons. But you know, I think it's good to get the first look down.
Okay, okay, that's mm-hmm. great. Are you coming down here on the weekend or are you heading home or what are you doing? Oh, damn, I thought you were coming here. Okay. Yeah, you've been gone for a long time. Okay, thanks so much for letting me know what's going on with you. Take care, Brian.
I'm Andrea, by the way, who was having this lovely conversation.
I'm Suzanne.
Hi, Suzanne.
Nice to meet you.
It's good to meet you. See, can you see the extent of the back? Slightly longer.
Yeah.
Reaching.
Hold today.
Not
if you have a
good
idea.
This should just look like there are two legs.
I'm not being critical. I'm just explaining.
Oh, no, it's awesome. Because if you don't know what you're looking, I mean, I'm still learning. Every level my daughter goes up, I learn a little more.
Yes, that's right.
Underway just completed in arena 2 for the CIC 2 star. Number 51, Matthew Brown, Coffinville, Pennsylvania, with Big Berry, an 8-year-old Irish Ford horse owned by Alexa Gartenberg. Next, number 52, Michael Dolan from Grand Lake, Michigan, riding Robin Walker's SVT Good Guy, a 9-year-old Irish gelding. Underway with their tests in ring 1, this is for the CIC 3 star. Number 18, Mary Depew from Round Hill, Virginia. Is Congo Brazzaville C, 11-year-old with Dutch Warm Blood Gelding. And number 76 in Arena 3 for the CIC 1 star, Kendall Lahari from Uxbridge, Ontario with Marvin.
Well, exactly. And it's even like when it's my own kid, I'm always like, wait a minute, she's wearing that same jacket and pants that everyone else here. Yeah, they do all look alike.
No, that's supposed to happen.
Oh, that's supposed to happen? I don't know this test.
Because they're wearing counter, they're doing a certain time of counter.
Okay.
And at the end of the middle of the second week, the,
yep.
They ask for the lead change.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So now I do this.
Gotcha.
Here, in regular
okay.
And then she'll come down at A in the center.
Right.
she'll ask it. Oh, sorry, there. I turned my head. So that's the end of the question.
Yeah.